As you see, I've just drilled through that piece of iron, and now I'm going to make a pass through this wood. Now this concrete lintel. This is a tree mold's purpose bit.